There are some animals you probably wouldn't mind if they grew to a gargantuan size, like a giant puppy. Who doesn't love a big puppy? But what about a gigantic snake or bat? Well, like it or not, our planet is home to some fantastic, colossal creatures. From giant snakes to mega crabs to bats with wingspans the size of humans and more, here are giant animals you didn't know existed. Number 12. 30-foot giant Indonesian snake. Snakes can be scary, even if they're only little guys. But the bigger they get, the more terrifying they become. Intense forest fires in Indonesia killed hundreds, if not thousands, of animals. And when the thick haze started to clear, it revealed a shocking discovery. Apparently, giant snakes also fell victim to the wildfires, as a 30-foot python was found trying to escape the blaze. This massive serpent was 32 feet in length and 7 inches in diameter, which easily is more than enough to swallow things whole, like goats and even cattle. The python, and more like it, were found burned to a crisp and with their mouths hanging open, indicating the amounts of pain they suffered as they were burned. This rare species of python is native to the swamps of Indonesia and Southeast Asia. It's unfortunate that this was the way the world learned of these special creatures hidden away in the forest. And given that wildfires have been a big part of 2020 in the worst way possible, more creatures like this are likely to be found in the aftermath. Number 11. Black flying fox. I'm sure you already have a picture in your mind of what the black flying fox is, but it's probably not what you're thinking. The black flying fox is actually not a black fox, but a giant black bat. This bat is one of the largest species of its order. It takes first place as the largest bat in Australia. It's known for its amazingly long wingspan, which on average are about 3 feet in length, but have been known to reach 6 feet in length at times. That's a massive wingspan, above the average height of an adult human. And naturally, their bodies are aptly proportioned to those wings. So yeah, this fox is rather large. Don't worry though, they don't really have a taste for blood, because these massive bats are, luckily for us, herbivores. Number 10. Siphonophore. Siphonophore is also known as the giant Praedubia. It's an invertebrate creature that can be found lurking in the deep parts of the oceans all over the planet. This siphonophore can grow to lengths of 130 feet, or 40 meters, longer than the blue whale, which is considered the Earth's largest animal. But the siphonophore's body is not much bigger around than a broomstick. This creature is made up of an umbrella called a swimming bell and extremely long thread-like organs. It is not one single animal, but it's actually made up of a huge collection of tiny organisms, making the species a living colony of specialized moving parts. Each individual organism has its own duties, such as feeding, digesting, reproducing, attack or defense, so it can cope with anything. This siphonophore is bioluminescent. It creates its own light. When it bumps up against something, its stem glows with a bright blue light. Hey, real quick, if you're new to the channel, welcome. Be sure to click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on more videos like these. Number 9. Liger. Big cats can be found all over the world. When you hear the term big cats, usually what comes to mind is a tiger or a lion. But what happens when you combine them together? You get something that is altogether much larger and more imposing. This, of course, is the hybrid offspring of a tiger and lion, the liger. The largest liger in existence right now is named Hercules, and can be found in Myrtle Beach at the Safari Wildlife Preserve in South Carolina. Hercules has the world's record for the largest cat in the world today. The giant kitty is over 11 feet in length, and he's over 4 feet tall, and weighs over 900 pounds. As if those feats were impressive enough, Hercules has shown he can run faster than 55 miles per hour, and has a running leap of over 40 feet. 40 feet? Number 8. Leatherback sea turtle. I like turtles. There's many unique species of turtle that dwell in our oceans that we don't see very often. Some have glowing body parts, some have seaweed-like hair, and in the case of the leatherback sea turtle, it's a turtle with a lot of mass. In fact, the leatherback sea turtle is the largest turtle that we know of on our planet. They can grow up to 7 feet in length, and longer when you count the curve of their back. Their flippers can be even longer than that, averaging 8 feet in length. These turtles don't have the typical turtle shells. Rather, they have a leathery back, hence their name, that is covered in oil and other protections. Not many people have had the chance to see these special creatures. This particular turtle is the last of its genus. The roots of this family go back about 100 million years. The leatherback sea turtle is capable of diving 4,000 feet and maintains a warm body temperature even in the freezing waters, which would explain why the turtles were able to survive through the ice ages multiple times. However, despite all of its adaptations, it's listed as an endangered species due to fishing and unintentional destruction of eggs and more. Number 7, the bootlace worm. A team of Swedish scientists discovered the type of ribbon worm called the bootlace worm. It is by and large one of the longest creatures in the world today. There are unconfirmed lengths of this worm reaching up to 180 feet, though again, unconfirmed. The ones that have been confirmed range anywhere from 98 feet to 150 feet, and some even speculate that they can grow to over 197 feet. The bootlace worm is extremely stretchy, to the extent that they can be stretched like a rubber band and appear to be much longer than at first glance. And given how the worm also curves its body in the cold waters it lives in, it can also give the illusion of a longer length. And though long, they're barely an inch in diameter. When the bootlace worm is irritated, it can release large amounts of thick mucus that is poisonous for crustaceans. It also produces a sticky mucus that basically glues the worm to its meal. It then ties itself around the prey like a ribbon on a package. It can then pull the prey in through its mouth, just below the nose, and swallow it whole. So while the bootlace worm is less ferocious looking than some other long ocean dwellers, it survives in the same way, by gobbling up the smaller ones. Number 6, coconut crab. Crabs are something you'll find in all sorts of places all over the world. In the water, on sandy beaches, and sometimes in trees. The coconut crab is one that is all about pure mass and power. It can be over 3 feet long from leg to leg, making it the largest land-living arthropod in the world today. Its claws are to be feared, as this crab has the strength of its weight times 6. It's been documented that its claw is as powerful as a lion's jaw. With that kind of power, this species has no predatory rivals. While the coconut crab does indeed eat coconuts, which is how they got their name, they're not opposed to eating other things, like rats and even birds. They'll often climb trees, hunt the birds, and crush them with their claws and feast. They have also been known to eat live pigs. Plus, should the situation be dire enough, they're willing to eat fellow coconut crabs, or even parts of themselves. The adults develop a sturdy exoskeleton and possess primitive lungs instead of gills. They cannot swim and will drown quickly if submerged. Number 5, Goliath frog. To find the world's largest frog, you must head to the rainforest in West Africa. You will find the Goliath frog near swift-moving rivers and waterfalls. They need to be close to the water, much like other frog species. Goliath means really big. This frog can be over 12 inches long and weigh over 8 pounds. Plus, the mass of this frog is rather impressive. It uses its size to the advantage it needs in order to survive in its habitat. They're able to swim with their giant webbed feet, and their build allows them to withstand the strong currents. Some fun facts about these small giants. They can jump over 10 feet forward. You'd think that such a large frog would make a loud croak, but Goliath frogs don't have a vocal sac and are mute. The Goliath frog is also called the giant slippery frog. Can you really get big warts from Goliath frogs? The answer to that is no. You can't get warts from any frog or toad. Number 4. Queen Alexandra's birdwing. Our culture adores butterflies for their beautiful variety of colors, symbolism, and more. There are many species, but Queen Alexandra's birdwing is famous for being the largest butterfly in the world. The females are larger than the males, and their wingspan can reach a foot in length. Male Queen Alexandra's birdwings are much smaller than the females, but have much brighter colors. Their wings are a shimmering emerald green-blue color, with black stripes and veins. Females are brown and marked with rows of white spots and triangles. Despite their size, though, they're rare. Birdwing butterflies get their name from their large bird-like wings and flying motion. As for the butterfly's name, it was given to the species in honor of Alexandra of Denmark. Number 3, Chan's megastick. You no doubt have heard of insects known as walking sticks, correct? While some of them can grow to extreme lengths for an insect, including one found by amateur Malaysian naturalist Datuk Chan Chulun, which is now known as Chan's megastick. This is the second largest bug species in the world today. One specimen held in the Natural History Museum in London measures 22.3 inches. This measurement is, however, with the front legs fully extended. The body alone still measures an impressive 14.1 inches. This means this walking stick is basically over a foot long on average. As their name suggests, stick insects resemble sticks or other bits of plant, giving them excellent camouflage against their background as a form of defense. This mimicry sometimes begins before birth, with the eggs of some species resembling plant seeds. The true irony of this giant creature is that there are only six of them known in existence, and were all found in Borneo. Due to that, there's little known about its biology. Number 2. Giant isopod. The giant isopod looks like a giant alien cockroach. They're actually crustaceans and are closely related to marine crustaceans like shrimp and crabs. The giant isopod can be on average 18 inches long, if not bigger. The biggest one ever found was 2.5 feet. If you don't wish to encounter these creepy crawly creatures, you're in luck, for you can only find them on the muddy ocean floor at depths of 550 to 7,000 feet. They've been documented to live in every single ocean in the world. One of only a select set of ocean animals can do such things. It's not an aggressive animal at all, but it is something that is abnormal and large, and when tempted, they have the numbers and strength to actually get into and eat an entire alligator. Number 1. Black sea hare. The black sea hare, also known as the California sea slug, can only be found in two coastal places, California and Baja, Mexico. It ranks as a true giant amongst others of its kind. When was the last time you saw a 30-pound slug? They can grow to be over 30 inches, and they grow rather rapidly. A study monitoring the growth and weight gain was an astonishing 5 grams a day. Holy slug! The black sea hare is the largest of all presently known related species, yet its superior size alone doesn't constitute its only difference from related slug-like creatures. Mother Nature chose to set it apart from its brethren in more ways than one. Unlike others of its kind, the black sea hare does not produce ink. To ward off predators, it makes its skin undesirable to them. They do this by filling their diet with kelp and brown seaweed that contain natural toxins, ones that they have evolved an immunity to. This consumption builds up concentration in its flesh to make it lethal to potential hungry predators. Thanks for watching. What did you think of these giant creatures? Did you know some of them existed? Let me know in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!